Hey everyone, what's up? And welcome to the channel. Right now I have a banger of a video for all of you. We have some exciting news to check out regarding season 9. We have some new teasers of the new season. So let's go. Now firstly though, I do want to say I am running a giveaway on the channel for 10 season 9 battle passes, and all you have to do to enter is smack that sub button and turn on post notifications. Then go to the description and click on the first link labeled as battle pass giveaway, and then enter the required information on that entry form, and that is all you have to do to enter into the giveaway. Anyway guys, here we go. So here is our first official teaser of season 9 by the Chinese version of the game, and we can see a bunch of soldier skins coming to the game in season 9. So right in the middle, in the front, we have Autry Nosferatu, and I've got to say she looks amazing, very cool skin. At the bottom left, we have Morte in the Scarecrow outfit, really looking forward to that skin. Above him, we have a new Kruger skin known as Vampire Hunter. He reminds me quite a bit of the Kruger skin we got in the Mythic Holger draw. And then on the top right, guys, we can see the mouth of legendary Gunzo Devil Jester. And a while back, we got the information that the designers and the artists working on the legendary Gunzo got inspiration from the Batman Who Laughs from DC Comics, and we can clearly see the mouth design they went for is very similar to the Batman Who Laughs, and I've got to say, I cannot wait to see the rest of this legendary soldier. From what I can see so far, just looking at that mouth, we're in for a creepy, crazy looking soldier, and I cannot wait to see the full design moving forward. Then guys, over here we can see what looks to be one of the lucky draws for season 9. We have Iskra holding what looks like to be the legendary Swordfish. I love the overall purple design they have going on here in this draw, and this could perhaps be the hidden game draw. So anyway guys, that is going to be all for this short video regarding some season 9 teasers. What do all of you think so far? What are you looking forward to the most? I've got to say, I cannot wait to see the full design of legendary Gunzo. From what I can see so far, I am super intrigued to see the rest of that design. I think it's going to be absolutely crazy and just ridiculous and amazing. I'm really intrigued with that skin overall. Anyway guys, that is going to be all for this video. I hope all of you do have a great weekend. Thank you so much for watching. But for now, Squally out. Catch all of you in the next upload. And cheers. Bye.